suspicious package on a J-Tran bus sparked a call to the bomb squad. They were called out for this incident. It happened right outside the VA Medical Center on Woodrow Wilson yesterday afternoon. Police say the driver of that J-Tran noticed someone had left something behind. It looked suspicious, so he called 911. They in turn sent the bomb squad out to see what that was. It was not an explosive device, and it was deemed safe.